Nasa Pilipinas for the first time, ang bida ng The Crown Princess na tinutukan kamakailan bago magsaksi.
Si Yaya Sperband, dati paro planong magbakasyon sa Pilipinas. Ang iba pa niyang nireveal sa report ng saksing si Kata Ibayan.
Hitik sa aksyon, drama, intriga,
ano ba?
At kilig moments.
Ang 5 series sa The Crown Princess na tinutukan kamakailan bago magsaksi.
Ang bidang si Princess Alice. First time in the Philippines. Meet Urasaya Sperband o si Yaya, ang bagong mukha ng Tourism Authority of Thailand sa kanila Open to the New Shades campaign.
When I was younger, anywhere I'd go, people would like come towards me and speak to me in Tagalog.
In Tagalog,
yeah, because they always thought that I was also Filipino. So I felt like a connection with the Filipinos since I was younger and I'm very happy to be here.
Certified Thai superstar si Yaya. Nag-gumanap din noon sa iba pang Lacorn series na ipinalabas dito sa GMA, gaya ng Switch.
Tulungan mo ako.
May mga nagsasabing ang gumanap na Crown Princess. How weak sa first Pinay Miss World na si Megan Young. At maging kay reigning Miss Universe, Catriona Gray. Ang Thai superstar, huge fan pala ni na Queen Kat at Queen P. Kaya nang mabanggit na hawig din niya si Queen Kat.
Kapun ha. Thank you very much. That is a huge compliment. Like I said, they're not only just like gorgeous women. They're also like intelligent and I think they embrace women power really well.
Thankful din si Yaya na wagi sa ratings sa Pilipinas ang The Crown Princess.
The Crown Princess was actually a series I really enjoyed doing. I'm happy that more people got to see those characters.
Ang co-star niyang si Nadek Kugimiya, kanya ring real-life boyfriend. Favorite pastime daw nila ang pottery. Pag-reveal pa niya.
We've been wanting to do Cebu and the beaches here for a long time.
Eh, game din ba si Yaya sa showbiz project sa Pinas? Gaya ng kapwa Thai na si Mario Maurer?
Please don't hesitate to contact us. I'd love to. I'm all about widening my experiences.
Ako si Kata Tibayan, ang inyong saksi.